been on top of the world. This shit ain't nothing.
Bitch. Corvette, hopping in motherfucking jet like jet. Him and then, him and that like that. They were like, Pop, why you all like that? Why you talk like that? Why you all like that?
It's La Uzi Vert.
I'm off at Eddie, I'm up. I don't got no time to relax. Yeah. I turn a 2 to a 4, then I turn a 5 to a stack. I was just down in the bottom, talking them back of the back.
What y'all doing here? How y'all got back in? I guess since y'all here, we'll do another video for y'all. Let's call this the behind the scenes of Message to Your Ex. Because we dropped that video today. So, come along for the tour. About to start getting ready in a few. It's going to be a good weekend for us though. I'm with the dweebs, as you can see. Everywhere I go, there you go. No space. It's pretty cold out here in New Orleans. I hope out there it feels better by y'all.
I remember when back in the day when we was younger, but nigga used to use like actual cigars to smoke weed.
Yeah.
Fat ass cigar papers and really used to cut. They used to cut that piece of scissors and make like two gauze. You'll get two gauze out of one cigar.
Hell yeah.
I need to start making this crazy out of real change.
Oh, you asked me, did I do that?
Yes, have you ever did it?
No, I've never done it. I thought that's what you said. You never
said
that,
but no, dude,
I can't.
This is not right. This shit comes over to the country.
So we decided to come out to go eat. waiting on Kyle. We're gonna order our food. The spice strong as hell.
I'm not trying to
look
black, that's
so weird. She's ghetto. She have diabetes.
Ghetto. Look who it is.
Who's that?
Mr. T103 himself.
I'm thick, my dude.
Y'all, that's my friend Christy. Christy, that's
Pete.
That's
Elvin. How you doing? Fried as it is.
Fried as it is. I wouldn't eat that. I ain't fucking with that.
Bitch, I've had it like chicken pieces for 4 seconds.
Bitch, I come up acting like a reptile. No. No, we not. You eat it. You can eat it first. Eat it and tell me what it tastes like. Definitely, and I would think she asked me, tell her, yo, Christy don't understand, before Nelson, tell her I had the sauce with niggas before Nelson. I just lost it with Nelson. Listen, you can take him out to eat in the car, right? Let me say how much of a dog I am. She can see the scenery at the La Party, and then send her the video, and was like, you remember this house? Yeah, I brought my nigga there.
I
didn't do it. I don't know. I was being her car because being in her car, anything can happen. Like, it's in her car. Like, I don't know. Because I go crazy if some ever beats me in my car. So that's a different story. Like, I ain't been that disrespectful. I didn't fuck with somebody house. But then you can't never, you gonna get your phone, so you can't never let him use your car ever, cause he might have a bitch in your car.
They don't know, man. No, indeed, no.
I would fuck with the, I hold him with the China bitches.
Give me some.
Give me the seafood stuff mushroom.
Alright, mushroom. Alright.
And I'm gonna do the fried eggplant.
Hold on. Alright, so I was supposed to record a video for y'all yesterday. I ain't drop it, so I'm gonna make up for it for today. Alright, bye.
Why?
You stay right here. You stay right here. But I need somebody right here ready to play. I'm gonna tell you honestly, between me and him, like we
I got the Gucci hand.
You put yourself Gucci bandanas right here. Position. Being right there, you don't want to.
Hey, when you look at what you're looking
at, you didn't look at my
nah, nigga, I was looking at the camera.
You don't want to
push your cards back this way so I can look a little bit.
You need to be like right there. That's what I'm
saying. I can get right here, she can get right here.
No, I'm just saying, we drink.
Yeah, I can get
it. No matter which is direction, we gonna make the next nigga drink.
Oh, yeah, damn true.
If you get this drinking card, you gonna drink. Don't cop out. That's what I'm telling you. If you don't wanna drink, get over there. That's what I'm telling you. Cause we go make motherfuckers drink.
Yeah. You don't write.
The same number
as us.
All right.
Hey, just flip the deck on.
Oh, I can
go. It's your go. The color is a blue 8. Flip this deck for me right quick. That's all I want. Flip this motherfucking deck. You flip it?
No.
Hey.
Good shit. Well, I like that.
I ain't got nothing for you. So I'm gonna take that file. I'll see you on top. Oh, that's the blue right there. Wait, hold up.
Ooh, shit, you fucked over. Damn.
I should have kept that.
You should have.
That's cool. I still got one.
I'm sorry, Brandon.
Ooh.
What color?
Them 2 shots.
Yeah, wait, take your shot first. Before we fall, I take these shots.
No, I don't. Well, you gotta
what you drink? But y'all doing stack shots or not?
Oh, y'all doing stack shots?
She gotta take 2 shots.
Okay. No, that's gonna, I think that's gonna get everybody fucked up.
So okay, so we'll do two one shot.
So we still got other games to play.
One,
today.
One.
Okay, we're gonna hit you with one shot.
Okay,
you,
one and then two for the five.
Okay, for the five. All right, yeah. All right.
Let's do it.
My color is on.
Okay, wait, pause. What if, right? You hit me with the draw two, and I hit with the draw two.
Then you gotta do it.
No, no.
We're gonna put it like what?
But no, I don't wanna stack it because I don't wanna send it to the next nigga.
To the person
I can't do that. No, I only make the nigga take two shots, but let's say you hit me with the draw two, right? And now for the draw two, I'm sending my shot to you. I don't wanna take it, you take it.
Oh, all right.
Oh, okay.
You want pick or take the shot? That's what you want to do. You want to send the shot that you
no.
Took?
No.
The shot he's supposed to take will go to the next person. That's what you said.
Yeah. If I got to draw two, one shot, I'll draw two, he take it. That next person will take it.
Yeah, that's cool.
All right, cool.
That's how I offer.
Okay, I just want to make sure I can pass that motherfucker.
Yeah, you don't have to. Yeah, so like, I'm sure I got to take it.
Okay.
I bet.
Like, if she would have
just had one, she would have had to take that.
All right,
we're trying
to
get it.
She
could have
taken
it. She got to take the shot.
What
you
want?
Drinking
brown
and clear?
Brown.
You want some
prime?
Yeah.
Damn.
You
don't
put
it.
I'm not.
It's two shots. I'm
one.
Like, I'm honest with you.
Just one.
I love
prime,
right?
I like
prime. But you're definitely going to feel
it.
You're going to feel the effect when you switch from prime into this. You're definitely going to feel the effect. This is going to feel much stronger.
Great.
You gotta start with this before crime. But I've been on crime already, so.
It's your turn.
Yeah, you know.
The color red.
Yeah. Color red?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, it's gonna shoot this deck for me, man.
I was supposed to know this, but I didn't get it.
Oh, okay, so, what are you drinking?
She already got Corona, though.
And Coke, that's not a shot.
She mixed it already.
That is not a shot.
She mixed it already.
Hell nah, put that back. That's your personal drink. That is not a shot. That's cap. You not gonna cap us like this. Your shot is straight.
Nah, she gave us a crown. She drank a crown apple, so just give her a shot of crown.
That's not a shot. Try to cap us and shit.
It's basically just a chaser, that's all. She mixed it together.
Nah, fuck that. You chase this after you take the shot, then you chase. You don't chase with the shot. You should know these rules. You're trying to play it. Nah, you know drinking rules.
Yeah, but I've been drinking since before we got
here. That's your fault. Not ours. I've been drinking since before the game.
All right, Greg, it's
now
your turn.
Take your
color
shot,
blue.
You can chase that.
Color blue. Come on.
Hit it with the verse. Hit it with the verse. She ain't got no. She ain't got it.
She reversed.
Oh, wait.
She reversed that bitch. Damn.
I was going to pull her whole card up.
Fuck. I was about to be on her. Fucking bullshit.
I guess.
Yo, what's good, y'all? It's Dwayne TV, and this is my confession. To be honest tonight, I think everybody gonna be fucked up, besides me and Greg. He drank the most of him. Everybody was lightweight, so. Alright, thanks for checking out the video. Bye.
I honestly think I'm gonna be the drunkest tonight, because I feel like I'm halfway there already. I don't know about everybody else. I think I would know it, but.
What's up, y'all? My name is Greg. Call me G. You feel me? She want me to do anything. Say who will be drunkest. I'm about to get my little sister fucked up. You feel me? Ty J finna be lit. That's who will be drunkest.
Okay. My name is Jasmine, and I think that Ty J is gonna be fucked up.
I think the
drunkest
gonna be Brian drunk.
I'm Bree, and I think the birthday bitch gonna get the drunkest tonight.
I'm Tajay. I think that I'm gonna get drunk tonight. I'm gonna get the drunkest. I know. It's my birthday. I have to.
Okay, everybody, that's a wrap.
Crush a bit, little bit, roll it up, take a hit, feeling lit, feeling right, 2 a.m., summer night, I don't care, hand on the wheel, driving drunk, I'm doing my thing, rolling the mid beside and out, living my life, getting out dreams, I'ma do just what I want, looking ahead, no turning back, people told me slow my roll, I'm screaming out, fuck that, I'm screaming out, fuck that, I'm screaming out, fuck that, fuck that.